Hi, welcome to the Mending the Soul website. I'm Shanell Bender, and I am the Mending the Soul Basic Program Director. I'm going to talk about becoming a Mending the Soul Certified Facilitator. There are three basic steps. Step number one is that you go through Mending the Soul Adult Support Group for yourself as a participant. Step number two is that you go through a Mending the Soul Basic Online Training. Those trainings happen every month. They are 4 weeks in length. They are done on your own time. They just have to be completed each week. You will have homework and discussion points, but it is done on your own time. And then step number three is to actually co-facilitate a Mending the Soul adult support group with a current Mending the Soul facilitator, if possible. So becoming a Mending the Soul certified facilitator means that you are willing to be listed on our website. When participants are looking to find a group, your name will pop up and they will be able to contact you through an email address that you choose to have. So now I'm going to go back and just give you some brief explanation about the steps and the why of the steps. Step number one, going through Mending the Soul adult support group as a participant is so necessary. We believe that we cannot give what we do not have. And so getting healing for yourself first is so important. It really helps you process your story, know where any triggers might be in your life, and help you know how, instead of just responding to those triggers, but being able to work through them. Step number two is our Mending the Soul online basic training. I can't say enough about the training. It's fabulous. It's fabulous education around trauma, lots of research-based psychology, along with sound theology, and just being able to really get a grasp on what it means to be a facilitator and what it looks like to run a group. Now, what I want to tell you is that steps number one and two can be done interchangeably. So there's times that you are in an area where there are no Mending the Soul adult support groups. And so you can start with going through the basic training and then go through the adult support group as a participant. If there isn't adult support groups in your area, we have Skype facilitators available. Another option would be going through as of in a small, very safe, like one-on-one with another person or two other people, going through the Mending the Soul curriculum together. That option is not one that we prefer. We prefer either the Skype facilitator or going through a small group in person if possible. The third step is co-facilitating. A really great learning experience. Learning with feet on the ground, watching the dynamics, having that other person that has experience there to help with anything that might come up, any situations that might come up in the group. What we realize though is that Mending the Soul is really growing right now, and there's a lot of Mending the Soul groups that are getting started in areas, in new areas, that there isn't a current Mending the Soul facilitator. If you cannot go through and be a co-facilitator with a current facilitator, then our next suggestion would be to actually keep your very first group that you facilitate down to just two or three people. Get that experience in a safer environment than starting off with a bigger group. Those are the steps for becoming a certified Mending the Soul facilitator. If you have any additional questions, please feel free to contact me. My contact information will pop up below, and I would love to hear from you. I'm here to serve. Thank you so much. I see a red light. Woohoo!